Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to use family sharing on Steam. Specifically, I'll show you how to use this feature to both give other people the ability to play your Steam games using their account on your computer, and to play your Steam games on their account on their computer. Steam family sharing makes it possible for you to give other people the ability to access and play your Steam game library at no additional cost. You can give someone else the ability to play your Steam games using their account on your computer and to play your Steam games on their account on their computer. The biggest catch is that you both won't be able to play games from the library at the same time. The other catch is that you can only authorize up to 10 devices to access your Steam game library and 5 other Steam users. Now let's walk through the steps to use family sharing on Steam. Step 1. Launch the Steam app on your computer. Click Steam in the menu along the top of the home screen to open a drop-down menu. Step 2. Click Settings in the drop-down menu. The Settings window opens. Step 3. Click Family in the menu on the left side of the Settings window. The Family options appear on the right side of the window. Step 4. Click to place a checkmark next to Authorize Library Sharing on this computer in the Family Library Sharing section. That section will expand to display other accounts that have logged into the Steam app on this computer. If you don't see the Steam account you want to share your Steam game library with, that person needs to log into their Steam account on your computer to appear in this list. Step 5. Click to place a checkmark next to any Steam account you want to share your Steam game library with. That user will now be able to play Steam games you've purchased when logging into their Steam account on your computer. If you want someone to be able to access your Steam game library and play those games from a different computer, keep going through the following steps. Step 6. Have the user you chose to share your Steam games with launch Steam on their computer and click to view the information screen for one of your shared games. They need to click Borrow on that screen. A dialog box appears giving them the option to request access to play your games on their device. Step 7. Have that person click Request Access in that dialog box. The window changes to show a preview of the message that will be sent to you where they will request access to play this game on their computer. They should click Send Request. Step 8. You'll get an email from Steam Support informing you that you have a new family sharing request. Launch Steam on your computer and then navigate back to the Settings window. Click Manage Other Computers in the Family Library Sharing section. The Manage Family Library Sharing screen is displayed. On the top part of this screen, you'll see a list of computers authorized to play your Steam games. Step 9. Find the device associated with the family member who wants to access your Steam games on their computer, and then click Accept to authorize their computer to play Steam games from your account. That person will automatically have access to install and play Steam games you've purchased on their account on their computer. Let me know what your favorite Steam game is in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my website to see more great tutorials like this one.